and Peter Carruthers with the men's free skate going on. It's Yagudin, Stoiko, and then Eldridge, your top three, as Laurent Tobel takes the ice. And now the reigning champion of France. And always unique. And skating here to the music, the motion picture, Austin Powers. In garb.
You know, he was barrel rolling on that in practice, hitting the boards. What an accomplishment for him. 6'4", and does he get up into the air and watch him entertain?
Skater that comes to mind when you always hear laughter during his programs in the audience.
That's interesting. In his music, you've got a fire alarm going off.
That is not a part of the music, folks.
Oh, you fooled me. I thought with Tobel.
You never know.
Yeah, but you're right.
Well, no one's leaving the building. If you smell smoke, let me know.
Watch this. The second triple axel, he nails it. Tobel is having a personal best right now. Hang on. Fire alarm going off. Laurent Tobel, all the men fall apart. And look what he delivers. Look at this. He's doing these triples while this fire alarm is going off through his whole program. He's the most focused man in the competition tonight.
Thank you.
The fire alarm stops. He stops.
The bell is tolled. Laurent Tobel. There it goes. During most of the program, the fire alarm goes off, and it just stopped at the end of this free skate.
You got to give this performance to Tobel.
And we'll return with the scores for Laurent Tobel, and then Takeshi Honda of Japan takes the ice. Back in Canada, St. John, New Brunswick, with the chilly winds whipping off the Bay of Fun Day. Well, the ISU Grand Prix of Figure Skating rolls on December 5th, the third event in the series, the Nations Cup. And Maria Butyrskaya heads the list, the reigning world champion. That's December 5th, 4 o'clock Eastern, here on ABC Sports. And ABC Sports is online at ESPN.com, part of the Go Network. It is hard to steal the show in Canada from Elvis Stoiko, but Laurent Tobel may have just done it. First set of marks, 4.6 up to 5.4.
Well, considering what the other men put out there, you can't put them down with a 4.6. Another triple axel, and the triple toe loop right there. That is not worthy of a 4.6.
And Peter, the second set for presentation, how do you give him a 4.9 on that presentation? Laurent Tobel in fifth place overall behind Lee.